वंदे गुजरात।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? फाइन, वेरी गुड। यू हैव एंजॉयड वेरियस एक्टिविटीज इन यूनिट 3। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू एंजॉय सम मोर एक्टिविटीज इन यूनिट 4। आर यू रेडी फॉर दैट? यस, वेरी गुड। नाउ टेल मी वन थिंग, डू यू लाइक स्माइलीज? यस, you have studied in unit 3. Very good. Let's enjoy them again. I will show you some smiley faces. You observe them properly and give me answers. Okay, then are you ready for that? Yes, then let's start the activity. Now look at the screen and see the picture there. And now think, is she happy or sad? What? Happy. Very good. She is laughing. Means she is happy. You are absolutely right. Now you look at me. See my face. I am happy. Now you make your face happy. Give a smile to your teacher and make your face is happy, like me. Very good. You are really looking very happy. You are very good artist. Now, again I am showing you another picture. Look at the screen. And try to read. Surprised or angry? Is he surprised or angry? What? Surprised. Very good. Yes, the boy is surprised. Now look at me. I am being surprised. The same way you have to make your faces surprised. And show your teacher. Start. Wow, very good, very good. You are looking very nice. Really, you are looking surprised. Now look at the screen. I am showing you third picture. Now observe properly. Is she happy or sad? Sad. Very good. You are absolutely correct. The girl is sad because she is crying. Yes, now look at me. You also become sad like me and show your teacher your sad faces. Very good, very good. You are a great artist. You are acting very nicely. Now again, I am showing you one picture. Look at the screen. Now try to decide. Is he angry or happy? Angry, yes, very good. He looks really angry. He is angry. Now look at me. You have to make your face angry and show your teacher. All the students, yes, start. Very good, very good. You are looking really angry. I am afraid of you. You are great artists. Now look at the screen. And now try to decide, angry or confused? Is she angry or confused? Yes, she is confused. Now she doesn't know what to do. She is confused. Now look at me. You have to make your faces again confused. Ready? Then make your faces confused. Very good, very good. You are really looking confused. You have done your task very nicely. And you are very good at acting. Have you enjoyed this activity? Yes, very good. Now we are going to do the same type of activity in our unit 4, activity 1. Open your textbook, page number 40, unit 4, tell me why. The same page, the same pictures I will show you on the screen. Okay, look at the screen. Now see the picture. See the picture properly. Observe it. And now tell me, is it happy or sad? Yes, it is happy. Now try to read the question. Why is it happy? Why is it happy? Now we shall try to answer. Why is it happy? Now I will show you three options. Read them properly. See option A. Because it is raining. Now you see properly in the picture. Is it raining or not? And think about it. See option B. It has no leaves. It has no leaves. It is happy because it has no leaves. Observe the picture properly and think about it. Really, has it leaves or not? And see option C. Because children are playing around it. Children are playing around it. Now again read the question. Why is it happy? Think about option A. Because it is raining. Observe the picture. Is it raining or not? Option B. It has no leaves. Why is it happy? Because it has no leaves. Observe the picture properly. Has it leaves or not? And think about option C. Because children are playing around it. Children are playing or not? Observe the picture. Now you tell me the correct option. Which one? Option C. Very good. It is the correct answer. Because children are playing around it. The tree is very happy. See in the picture again. The tree is very happy. Why? Because children are playing around it. See, one boy is swinging. Two boys are playing. One girl is also playing. So the tree has become very happy. Tree likes it very much when children play around it. So you also play around the tree. Okay? Very good. Now let's put the tick mark in your textbook before the correct option. So look in your textbook. 1. Why is it happy? Why is it happy? Because it is raining. It has no leaves. Because children are playing around it. Option C is the correct answer. So let's put a tick mark before the option C. Have you done like me? Yes. Very good. Now look at the screen. I am showing you another picture. Look at the screen. Now you think, is it happy or sad? What? Sad? Very good. The tree is sad now. It is crying. Now read the question. Why is it sad? Why is it sad? Let's see the options. Option A. Because people want to water it. Because people want to water it. Now you try to think. Tree is sad because people want to water it. Is it correct or not? Think about it. Let's see option B. Because some people want to cut it. The tree is sad because some people want to cut it. Now you think about the option B. The tree is sad because some people want to cut it. Is it correct or not? Try to think about it. Now let's see option C. Because children like it. Try to think. The tree is sad because children like it. Think about option C even. Is it correct or not? So we have three options. The tree is sad because people want to water it. Because some people want to cut it. Because children like it. You think and tell me which option is correct. See the picture and try to decide which one is the correct answer. Think about it. Which one is the correct answer? Which option? Yes, option B. Very good. It is correct because some people want to cut it. Tree is very sad. See, tree is crying because some people want to cut it. So we should not cut the trees. We should grow more and more trees. You know, friends, trees are very useful to us. So we should not cut the trees. We should grow trees. We should try to water the trees. We should love them. It's our duty. Okay. So you never cut the trees. And you love the trees. Now let's put the tick mark before the correct option in your textbook. See in the textbook. Question 2. Why is it sad? Why is it sad? Option A. Because people want to water it. Option B. Because some people want to cut it. Because some people want to cut it. Option C. Because children like it. Because children like it. Which was the correct answer? Option B. Very good. Let's put a mark over there. Very good. Option B is the correct answer. Have you done? Yes. Very good. Now let's see the next picture. Now friends, look at the screen again. Again we have a picture. Look at the screen. Look at the screen. Here the tree is angry. Now you try to think. Why the tree is angry? Why is it angry? Let's see the options. Option 1. A. Because children like it. It is angry because children like it. Try to think about option A. Really, tree is angry because children like it? Try to think about it. See option B. Because children throw stones at it. The tree is angry because children throw stones at it. Now think, this option is correct or not? Think about it. Observe option C. Because it has no leaves. The tree is angry because it has no leaves. Now try to think about all options. Which one is correct? Option A, because children like it. Option B, because children throw stones at it. Option C, because it has no leaves. Observe the picture and give the answer. Which one is the correct answer? Option B. Very good. You are absolutely correct. Option B is the correct answer. The tree is very angry because children throw stones at it. Which option was correct? Option B. The tree is very angry because children throw stones at it. So friends, we should not throw stones at the trees. Trees have also feelings like us. Right? So we should not throw stones. The tree will feel very bad when we throw stones at it. So we should not do this. So you also love the trees around you. You can play around them, but don't throw stones because they have also feelings. Now let's put the tick mark before the correct option. So see in your textbook, question number 3. Let's put a mark over there. Question 3. Why is it angry? Why is it angry? Option A. Because children like it. Option B. Because children throw stones at it. Because it has no leaves. Which was the correct answer? Option B. Yes. Then let's put a mark there. Option B is the correct answer because children throw stones at it. This child is throwing stone, so the tree is angry. Have you done the mark? Yes, very good. Okay friends, to tame joyu ne pehla picture ma tree ekdam happy happy hatu. Why? Because children play around it. એમની આજુબાજુ ચિલ્ડ્રન રમે તો ટ્રી એકદમ હેપી થઈ ગયું. ધેન ઇન સેકન્ડ પિક્ચર ટ્રી વોઝ વેરી સેડ. ટ્રી વોઝ ક્રાઇંગ. વાય ધ ટ્રી વોઝ ક્રાઇંગ? બીકોઝ સમ પીપલ વોન્ટ ટુ કટ ઇટ. એન્ડ ઇન થર્ડ પિક્ચર ટ્રી વોઝ વેરી એંગ્રી. વાય? બીકોઝ ધ ચિલ્ડ્રન થ્રો સ્ટોન્સ એટ ઇટ. સો હેવ યુ અન્ડરસ્ટુડ? આપને બધું સમજાયું ને કે ટ્રીઝની આજુબાજુ આપણે રમીએ તો ટ્રી બીકમ્સ હેપી. ધેન ઇફ યુ વોન્ટ ટુ કટ ધેન ટ્રી વિલ ક્રાય. સો વી શુડ નોટ કટ ધ ટ્રીઝ. ટ્રીઝ આર વેરી યુઝફુલ ટુ અસ. ધે આર અવર બેસ્ટ ફ્રેન્ડ્સ. સો વી શુડ લવ ધેમ. વી શુડ ગ્રો મોર ટ્રીઝ, મોર પ્લાન્ટ્સ, બટ વી શુડ નોટ કટ ધેમ. એન્ડ ઇન ધ થર્ડ પિક્ચર ટ્રી વોઝ વેરી એંગ્રી બીકોઝ some children throw stones. So trees have feelings. You love the trees as you love your brother, as you love your sister, your mother, father. In the same way, you try to love trees around you. You love them, grow more and more plants. Let's enjoy a video about trees now.
Neem, peepal, banyan, coconut, mango, banana, tamarind, gulmohar, eucalyptus, ashoka. Neem, peepal, banyan, coconut, mango, banana, tamarind, gulmohar, eucalyptus, ashoka. Trees short, trees tall, trees large, trees small. Trees are home for birds and bees. Trees dance and sway in the breeze. Trees short, trees tall, trees large, trees small. Trees are home for birds and bees. Trees dance and sway in the breeze.
Neem, peepal, banyan, coconut, mango, banana, tamarind, gulmohar, eucalyptus, ashoka.
trees lush, trees bare, trees cool and clean the air. Plant trees everywhere, for trees are precious, friends rare. Trees lush, trees bare, trees cool and clean the air. Plant trees everywhere, for trees are precious, friends rare. Neem, peepal, banyan, coconut, mango, banana, tamarind, gulmohar, eucalyptus, ashoka.
Neem, peepal, banyan, coconut, mango, banana, tamarind, gulmohar, eucalyptus, ashoka.
So friends, have you enjoyed the activity today? Yes, so we shall enjoy the same type of activities on trees and plants in the next episodes. Okay, till then, bye bye and enjoy with the trees. Bye bye.
Vande Gujarat.